I feel I want to do a landscape, and I'm trying to open my mind to texts that I've been reading recently, Coptic texts, and I'm just waiting for something to come in, or it doesn't have to be Coptic, a New Testament text or something like that. Eaf hermenue immo enki pagios Johannes peo angelistis alpam merit. Epanute hen u erene ante panute chamin. As chope de inter pasota en agatos e egem patol unne joit entofmen nef matates au nef apostolos et u wahab af maus hempama et amau en numeshe en hotu ef tamo en mo'u et be patamio un tepem en pekam en patamio un neon en poem ebol gen teru genof e chob nim un pehef he palau'u erot'u. So in this case, having read a sort of fairly rushed but nonetheless accurate translation, I'm pulling some scenes together from the text. And Christ is on the Mount of Olives, enjoy it. So this will be Satan and Christ on the Mount of Olives. And since it's the Mount of Olives, Christ is appearing as the sun and Satan is appearing as a thorn bush with bright, deceptive flowers. Satan always appears with some beauty, some angelic beauty. It's fake, but still bright. Christ as a sun bursting with colour, they're all spirit entities. That everything is Christian. It's all perhaps filtered through an odd Christianity. Or my own take on it, but it's I don't think there's anything else to do. I remember once reading that I think it was a Russian icon painter who said there was nothing else in the world to paint except God. And I think that's a good way of looking at things. I mean, sometimes I'll take a very long time over these. I don't want it to do just a quick one while you were here.